What's all this doing out here? Where the hell am I? What is this place? From in there.
Oh.
need to find that crystal. Where those copies of me came from. Someone's been here. They couldn't have been watching me the entire time, could they? There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. Thank you. through here. The real deal. I can feel it.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
So, the son of even he can manifest. He can't save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
You?
Yes, but right now you need to run! Run! Complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone, but I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead. My family! Rose, come on! Rose, now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I love you, but I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
This.
You think your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain? Foolish little girl.
How intent you were on my throwing them away? I think they just might.
This will all soon be. There's no shame. Be wailing and gnashing it. Here I come. This is... You think your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain? This is... There's no chance. There's nothing. Let's see this power. This will all soon be. Offer yourself unto me. Why do you? There will be wailing and gnashing of teeth. You cannot hurt me. It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible. Well, you're not. You will fall. Your time is at end. Come! Be by my side! I cultivated this world within the Megamind seat to resurrect my soul. No matter how many vessels I've made, none had the power to reach me. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see you through. This is the end. How about this? This will all soon be. There's nothing. You will fall. Your time is at an end. There's nothing. Why suffer needless? Let's see this power. There will be wailing and gnashing. Even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. Here I come. This is... There's no shields. Why do you... There's nothing. Why suffer me? Much to lure you, but you're incredible. Well,
you might change your mind when I put an end to your plans.
Your time is at hand. You will fall. There's no shields. This will all soon. There will be wailing and gnashing of teeth. Why do you fight? Here I come. This. time is at hand. There's no shame in swimming. This will all soon. There's nothing. This is offer yourself unto me. Don't resist. Time is at end. You will fall. There's nothing to fear. You think you will be killed. Do you still not see? There is no happy ending.
Says the wicked witch at the end of her reign.
Nothing changes. Your Your suffering will never end. You just won't give up. You really are. That stubborn knife that shines inside you makes you the perfect vessel. And you kill the only one who understands you. This is me. Offer yourself unto me. There will be wailing and gnashing. Why do you fight me? Let's see this power. Your time is at an end. You will fall. You will never be normal. Only I understand how special you are. Come, be by my side. Suffer needs. Nothing changes. Your suffering will never end. There's no shame. Olson. You are my insult. There is nothing. There will be wailing and gnashing of teeth. Why do you fight me? Here I come. I shall finish this. There is no victory.
Take her down.
Will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain. Foolish little girl.
With how intent you were on my throwing them away, I think they just might.
This is... There will be wailing and gnashing. Nothing. Don't resist. This will all soon. There's no shields. Why do you? Nothing. This is... There will be wailing and gnashing. Why suffer needs? There's nothing. Don't resist. This will all soon end. It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible! Well,
I change your mind when I put an end to your plans!
You will fall! Your time is at hand. Within the Megamycete to resurrect my sweet love. But no matter how many reasons I need it, none have the power to regenerate. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this. There will be wailing and gnashing.
You think you can kill me?
This is the unto me! Why do you fight? This will all soon be over. There's no shame. Let's see this power. How about this? You will fall for me. You cannot hurt me. Do you still not see? There is no happy ending.
Says the wicked witch at the end of her reign.
If I'm gone, nothing changes. Your suffering will never end! just won't give up. You really are useless. That stubborn laugh that shines inside makes you the perfect vessel. Your time is at an end. Come! Be by my side! There's nothing to fear. Offer yourself unto me! Why do you... Do you understand what you're doing? This will all soon be. There's no shame. Here I come. Don't resist. There is no victory. Finally, my struggle comes to fruition.
Rose! Over here!
Dad!
Use this. Take her down.
Yield your strength to me! So much power! You truly would have been the perfect vessel for my Eva!
I'm not a goddamn vessel. Not some stupid copy. I'm me! Rose, and you're done.
okay, sweetie?
Oh my god!
You're so grown up now. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face.
So very proud of you. I love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. I'm back. I'm back. Dad.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon, it's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly.
I don't think the moon feels like it.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?